didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile.
So, I heard you and Brock are kind of famous.
Well, you're half right. Whatever did you hear?
That you made Thor's hammer.
Oh. Yes. We did do that. Mjolnir put us on the map. It was a legendary run. Gods and kings knew our brand. We really did make quite a team.
So what happened?
Oh, well, that's a long story. Things happened that made it difficult to find that certain spark, you know? Inspiration is a fickle mistress.
Huh?
Oh, enough distractions. You see the mess I have to clean up around here? Where shall we begin? Be seeing ya.
That dragon, that's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
And you brought it down? To save me?
It was very heroic.
Amir, how'd you come to be in these lands?
Ladder? There comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value. A mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, de blah, de blah, de blah. I used to think he never caught on, but the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. He knew I'd outwitted him, called the lesson wisdom, and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold a grudge.
We can beach about here. An entire city under the water.
My lad, a forgotten city.
What was it called?
I forgot.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No, I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
see their poison. Not a fan.
Quiet head!
I'm ready! Almost there!
Done.
Huh.
are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess... sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what...
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder? We can beach over here.
You make quite a formidable duo.
Sure is a lot to see here. This is good to know.
Grrrr!
What happened over there? I think you should see this.
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Oh, no!
this whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Look here.
Yes, sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom. docked the boat here. Know what we're still doing. I see something down there. Get why you ever wanted to work for Odin.
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious.
You know what?
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance.
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful!
This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh. Wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up,
he said. I didn't ask for it back. Brock and I are working on something special for you at the temple.